Here's how you can get rid of an ink stain with hairspray. Make sure you use aerosol hairspray. Any brand is fine. Spray the ink stain until it's saturated. Then blot it with a paper towel or a rag until the ink no longer transfers. Then give the stain one more spray of hairspray and throw it in the wash. But be careful not to put it in with something that the ink stain could transfer to. Do a load of dark towels or old clothes. Then, voila, no more stain.